My name is Bernadette Blakey. I have a Bachelor of Science with a major in biology and a minor in anthropology. Currently, I'm an outreach coordinator at the TELUS World of Science here in Edmonton. On a daily basis, I have two major parts to my job. I alternate weeks. The first type of position I do, or the first work I do, is on the road. I'm an instructor for school programs. I travel all over Alberta and teach science programming in schools. So I go into a classroom and I teach curriculum-based programming to the students in their own schools. This gives an opportunity to kids outside the city to get to see some really cool science experiments. The other half of my job is working at the TELUS World of Science, where I teach, I develop new programs, I do all the coordinating and organizing for our traveling schedule, and I spend a lot of time at the Science Center doing both science and doing the administrative part of our job. The coolest part of my job is getting to see the kids, getting to see little kids in communities who never get an opportunity to come to the Science Center because they can be up to 12 hours away, and they get to see the looks on their faces when they see the experiments and try new things and figure stuff out, and it's really awesome. I started off in pre-vet in university and did a couple of years of veterinary studies or working towards that, and was doing interpretive work on the side at a historic site and at a nature center. And that was my summer jobs and stuff, and I was really enjoying that. In fact, I started that when I was about 12 as a volunteer, and eventually ended up moving more towards the education side of science, and got my degree in science, and then worked at historic sites for about 5 years. So baked cookies, dressed in costumes, and did all that, and eventually was able to transfer my education skills back into science. When I finally moved away from pre-vet and started doing just a basic Bachelor of Science, I took everything that interested me. I took every part of science. I have botany, osteology, genetics, micro. If it was interesting, I took a class in it. And that gives me a really broad background and is really useful now because I have a little bit of this and a little bit of that to pull on. Variety. Take a little bit of everything. If you can get some communication classes of some sort, environmental conservation science or communication or some sort of education class, that's really handy as well, to be able to stand up in front of people and know a bit about classroom management and things like that. Study what you love. If you're interested in it, study it, and you'll eventually find a career that matches. When we're going into university, I found that there are so few choices that you're aware of. It's not until you actually get out in the career world you find out what variety is there. So study what you love, and you'll be able to find something that matches.